at Fairly Early Childhood Service. We're in the heart of a community that's growing and that has a really deep connection to country. I'm really passionate about the early childhood years, and I think that lifelong learning begins from birth. So it's really about setting children up for success in later life, and one of the ways that we can do that is to make sure that children have an opportunity to engage socially. I think education is about looking at the child from a holistic view. Our environments are designed to offer children opportunities that they wouldn't necessarily have at home. An educator in our service engages with children in small groups in our art studio. We utilise the outdoor space irrespective of the weather. Even if it's raining, we have some beautiful puddle suits that we will pop on and some gum boots, and it's all about making a connection to nature. We have a cultivation to kitchen project where children will start with seedlings, and that goes all the way through to being able to cultivate plants, which we would then use as part of our cooking. We also have access to community programs which the YWCA offer. The community here is a really close-knit community. I've watched some really beautiful friendships blossom here and watched their families connect. Education for life starts here.